plus, like, that can eliminate people that wouldn't want to stick through with it. Yeah, honestly, I won't lie. Honestly, I think the only reason our team won is because of like the. He blames Joey anyway. That's the thing. Max blames Joey anyway because he screwed up at the end because it was so close, but he lost it to a rock, and he still blames him for it, and it's stupid. Yeah, kind of sounds about right. Maybe? Honestly, I might do Kingdom Hearts tomorrow, but I don't know. I might speedrun tomorrow, I might do something else. I have no idea what I want to do tomorrow. I mean, tomorrow's Media Share Monday for Joey, so I don't know if he wants to do something or if he wants to do something and do, like, online mode. Like, online stuff tomorrow, maybe. But that's all on what if Joey wants that. Get over it. I want the cake mix. Yeah, I'm down to join. I like the online stuff we did. Maybe we could do some of the stuff we weren't able to do. Yeah, like maybe we could do the other stuff that we didn't do last time, like Smash and Luigi's Mansion 3. Hell, we could even just start with some Mario Maker for a little bit and then move over to Smash. Whatever, El. Yeah, I'd be down. Yeah, at some point, I'm planning on getting back into doing Luigi's Mansion 3. Because I need to finish it. I have a lot of, like, LPs that need to... Oh yeah, that is true, you could do Luigi's Mansion 3 speedruns. Dude, you could do all gems. Yeah, I have a lot of LPs, I just need to finish. I know I'm gonna finish Xenoblade, I know I'm gonna finish Thousand Year Door thanks to this. What other games do I need to finish? I'm just gonna go get the key later. Yeah. But honestly, what other LPs do I need to finish other than Luigi's Mansion 3? Because, like, other than those. Well, yeah, but me and Joey have already talked about those. They'll get finished at some point, just not at the current time. Yeah, I do. Okay, no, I'm gonna go get that mushroom because I wanna have full health for this. Oh yeah, Windbreaker Randomizer I do need to finish too alongside my current LPs. Honestly, I don't count the current ongoing ones as ones that are not finished because I'm working on them right now. Yes and no. Going on right now. I have three, technically speaking. Out of sight next turn. He was... I didn't realize Bo wasn't able to do next turn. I forgot that. Eh, it was right before everything I just did. I should have saved before that fight. I was infuriated. I don't think all of them do. Actually, I think, you know, you may be right, but I'm not entirely sure. I don't think, I've never really died in, Super Paper Mario or, like, Sticker Star. I've died in Color Splash, I've died in this game, and Thousand Year Door. Yeah, this would have been useful in the boss fight. Thanks, spell. Yeah, I'd definitely say so, because you've been working at it, but, like... Definitely. Not be disturbed. And what do you mean by level-based areas, Zach? Because none of the Paper Mario games have really had level-based areas. Oh, wait, never mind. Never mind. I thought you meant, like, level up. Not... Sorry, I misinterpreted that. When you said level-based areas, I thought you meant, like, that you need to be a certain level in order to explore it. No, I think Color Splash is gonna be more, Thousand Year Door and Paper Mario, where it's more open-world chapters. Even if it isn't, I'm not against the world map, because I think it brings something unique to the Paper Mario series. Because you wouldn't really picture them as, like, level-based games, but... Okay, I'm gonna be smart this time. I'm gonna save there. Japanese bow. Yeah.
Like four lurkers, though.
Okay, I'm gonna be a bit safer this time around. Sorry. I mean, I'm not against lurkers. They're probably just shy. That's what I see lurkers as. They're just shy people. They don't want to. They feel like they'll make a fool of themselves or something, or you know, just they don't know if I'll respond to them or not. Like that's what I picture lurkers as. Is just people who are shy. Yep. Yes, clearly. I have a repel gel. Why am I not using that? You know what? Screw it. I'm gonna use that repel gel. Maybe they are afraid of you, Joey. Okie dokie, Zach. They're afraid of the big bad Joey.
Let's finish him off.
Huh. 30 star points, wow. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da.